got that mod.
Huh?
This game mode is like impossible. I cannot play online for my life.
Justify buying that other skin. I want it. Damn, that's a lot of coins. Still quite a few coins.
You streaming?
Yeah. I just bought the Dragon Lord Greystone skin.
Nice.
But they got the Bio Freak for 800. I can't. I got a pretty badass skin for Murdoch. We got the Snake Bite one. I have this one. I think it looks a little better, in my opinion. It's armor though.
Terrible.
Pretty dope though. Right,
think back Destiny multiplayer, someone's gotta have that stronger gun. Think about Destiny multiplayer, someone always has a stronger weapon.
Seems like it.
And that's the case with me, because I have nothing good. I'm such a cock. Punched a guy. Shit.
Want that skin, but damn, I won't pay that much for it. Think about it. I don't really want some emotes. She slices, where she does the cutthroat.
Level 1 on my team, are you serious?
need to run through this. Yeah. You make a deck for it, don't we? What's up, Byron? What's up?
Heads up.
What's Quang do? Energy damage? Physical damage.
No way he does physical.
What you think? What are you showing me?
for your pick.
Have a good night.
Damn it, Fear, what'd you do with my papers?
I wasn't the last one to use them.
I found them. Strong as a motherfucker. Man, yesterday was such a shit day.
Sounds like it.
I was pissed, man. So pissed. The boss comes in trying to act like a boss now. I'm like, fuck you. Not fucking here enough to know what goes on.
Play co-op with a new hero.
I think mine's still downloading. I gotta see if it's done.
What's
yet.
Up?
I think mine's still downloading. I gotta see if it's done yet.
Oh.
Should be done.
I just started, fucker.
Couldn't even wait for me.
So I said something. I didn't even get him anyways. Fucking shit.
That's why I always just play solo first. Oh yeah, it's
different. Huh?
Man, a lot of games had updates recently.
Yep.
Doom, Call of Duty, Paragon, Rocket League, Killstream, Falcon, Uncharted, Battlefront.
The Dragon Lord Greystone skin.
D Lord.
The green one. How like about the taunt for the Dragon skin. Lord? And about the taunt for Valari too. Or the emote.
And this shit's so sticky. You can't buy the dick. I had a grinder, man. I don't know where the fuck it went. Lost it. A while ago. Pisses me off. Second one I've lost. Keef catcher and everything.
Jesus.
Mana.
Oh.
Cast, I guess.
You must be feeling like shit, man. You ain't the same.
Hmm?
Said you must be feeling like shit. So you don't sound the same. You ain't acting the same. I don't know, you'd be giving me shit by now for something. You'd find us something.
I was gonna say something about that's what they used to call you, wasn't it, old Keith Catcher?
Pretty sure I got another job lined up already. I was up till 4 a.m. I was up till 4 a.m. flying.
What kind of job? You can fly for at 4 a.m. in the morning. Mom. You're up here at Dilly's Bakery, at Jimmy's Bakery. What do you mean 4 a.m.? Come around back. Don't ask no fucking questions. Doesn't sound too kosher to me. Not a kosher bakery, is it?
You know, it's not mine.
That's one of those kind of bakeries. You be serving the meatloaf. Online.
That's a bakery at a supermarket around here. It's like one of the best around.
Out of South Jersey.
No, they'll help you out with school and shit if you work this around. That's what I really want to do. I really want to finish my education, but it's too goddamn expensive.
Every year, every semester, I get higher.
Almost 15 grand for 3 semesters. How shit is that? That's what I owed, and I almost got it paid off. I can't go back. I'll smoke this joint or what? I'm just gonna smoke it myself.
Oh yeah. No, if he was running around bakery before I am, no telling what's in that motherfucking shit.
Chips.
think the Iron Banner might be up. That's fucking PvP. Rank up PvP.
Yeah, I see you. I see you,
He said he had my Iron Banner quest. The only way to get him is when Iron Banner's up. He didn't really know what he was talking about. Adam? Whatever.
Oh,
no, I haven't played any Destiny with Devin.
Devin's in a Crucible Iron Banner right now.
Must be up. Lasts about a week.
Yeah.
Still got a bunch of quests in the day, really. He would like to get my question knocked out.
Okay, I got on. I think we were gonna play. She was off by the time I got him. I got him out really last. I left. I just kind of left.
Yeah, I got to check out the new hero. Guess he's a new hero for people. They're gonna want to look at it.
Allied tower is under attack.
Getting him is the hard part.
Mm-hmm.
I get first pick.
First to ask. I don't even have a key. I haven't even been paying attention to the game.
Enemy tower destroyed.
God damn.
Oh well. Like Quang is gonna be order and the purple one. What's the purple one?
Corruption.
Corruption.
Sure you don't want none of this, man?
Yeah.
It's killing me.
You're killing me.
No, I'm ready to play.
What are we gonna play?
Locking in Dark Souls. Let's Dark Souls take it down. I lost like 400,000 souls last night.
Your soul's already dark enough, isn't it?
Yeah, but I lost them, dude. I'm not coming back, ever.
Why not? Why do you want to give your soul
to die? Because when you die in this game, like, souls are how you level up and buy things and shit. And when you die in this game, you lose them, you drop them. And you have to get to the place of your death again. Before you die again, because once you die again, they go away forever. Because it's like every time you die, you drop your souls. So if you die, drop your souls, and die again, you drop those souls, which could be zero. They don't come back.
Don't die.
Allied tower is under attack. gotta be done. Speaking of fierce views, I'm not streaming.
Just your mucus.
Yeah.
See what he thinks about my viewers. He'll fucking. It's not rockets at you.
Sometimes I will. Travel. Oh my god.
Oh yeah, I got a good time. You know, I'm only missing 10 cards. Again.
Keep buying them. Hate this area.
Any more harvester kills.
Allied tower destroyed.
I'm not even going that way. Going this way first.
Health.
How do you break that fucking stance? There you go.
Thank you. mana.
Itch. Oh shit. There's another one. Ah. Ah. Come on, motherfucker, come on.
You have these like covenants you can join, right?
Not really.
And, if you do certain ones when you join them, if someone else is in the area, your job is to like get summoned into their world and you have to fight them. No matter where you are in your game, you just pop in this person's fucking world, and it just happens. Man. I see. That's a cool one, actually. I was wrong. This one I'm in now, like when someone else is being invaded by the area, you join them to help them. I thought I was supposed to kill them. I was sitting there hitting him and nothing was happening, but then I saw this red guy come up and someone invaded him. I'm something like a contact. Who's this? Player?
Who's that?
For you.
Oh, I already got the. What the fuck is that? I've never seen these things before. Killed him.
A lot of money on Destiny on accident.
I just, yeah, I bought this armor piece yesterday. All of it. It's like 100,000. Fucking, I just got it. I just found it in game. This guy's out here killing everybody, dude. Come on. I don't need to live. Just killed everything.
Tell him. Can't talk to him?
No, you can't talk to him. You can only like send gestures.
Sounds like a big problem with the game right there.
Well, no, they kind of want it to be like that.
Epic. Double kill.
Forgot what I do here.
Tower is under attack. An allied tower destroyed.
What the fuck? How did you just do that? Back here now. That's pointless. Pointless.
An enemy has been slain.
I guess it's not.
That one's over. play a few until I can play the new guy.
That one's over?
Yeah.
Alright. I guess I'll just wait till the next one, because me and this guy are fucking halfway through this shit already.
What's up? Playing Paragon. Three more harvesters. Play a ranger. What's up?
Who joined? Someone joined.
I said, what's up?
No, I'm just saying, who joined?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
Some MK. Open MK.
Shadow MK3. What's up?
Who the fuck keeps throwing that shit at me?
Mm-hmm. Why?
Talking about this thing. I can't do anything. I gotta run back for it, sorry, dude. Get up to that one, I forget. Oh man, bridge. Awfully quiet there for your scaring.
Fear.
I went to the bathroom and shit.
Oh.
It's like you're awful quiet, you're scaring me.
Shit.
Kelly threw a pillar.
That's bullshit.
Well, at least the fucking dragons are dead. You wanna see a dragon slayer? You gotta watch me.
Mm-hmm.
I slay the fuck out of dragons this game.
Talk about your mother like that, boy. That's not nice. Just because everybody else on your block calls her the Dragon Lady.
Funny. My mom is a nice lady. She cooked me steak the other day.
That's why you've been sick ever since, see?
No, I was sick before that. She's like, I'm coming up here all arsenic. Sick and shit. I'm like, yeah, you offer me steak, I'm gonna come to your house sick. I don't give a fuck if I'm on my deathbed. I'm coming to your house anytime you offer me steak.
So, y'all know whenever he asks what y'all having for dinner, if he's sick, you tell him baloney. Hot dogs or some shit.
What?
See, Judgment of the Heavens, AoE, throw and plant sore, 40 physical damage, tethers enemies for 1.5 seconds, attack or re-triggers your retreat, to retrieve sore.
Let's do this again.
What else does this boy have? Aura.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh my god, this dude's badass. These abilities are all fucking life skills and stuff. My favorite.
What are you talking about?
Flying, man. Go.
How is he?
So far.
It's OP.
He's hurt now, there we go. Sword is dope looking too.
An enemy tower is under attack.
The monster. Your fang run for his money on Link.
Here we go. What's it? Oh, there's Lothric. Good morning. Oh no, it's just a different area. I thought that thing was down. No. Someone's fucking on me. Who's fucking on me?
An enemy tower is under attack.
Fuck it. Grab me.
An enemy tower is under attack.
Oh.
under siege. An allied tower is under attack.
Here we go. That's how you do it.
Already on the end here.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege. An enemy inhibitor is down.
Yeah.
annihilation.
They're gonna nerf him, by the way. Oh, I died. Fine. Swordmaster to play with. The prophecy foretold us one such as Quain. Forthcoming. The enemy core is under attack. Dominating. Dominating.
Are you in a game?
Yeah. Swordmaster returns. He looks dope too. Looks like he's straight out of Dynasty Warriors or something.
Dynasty Warriors, huh?
Mm-hmm. Oh, $100 meet the plane. Who will win? Oh, $900. Not Muriel either. Not anybody. Get right on in. I need another fucking harvester.
The enemy core is under attack.
Let's see how you do against my Wu-Tang style.
Your Wu-Tang style?
Mm-hmm.
You know it's illegal in some countries to say Wu-Tang?
What?
Just because it's affiliated. That's shit, usually. Like, people were going around killing each other and then killing Wu-Tang right before it, you know? Stupid shit like that. Wow. Wu-Tang, motherfucker, I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna fight two of you. I guess I have to.
Get him, Quang. What's your...
Scared.
Play just,
I need Quang. I need Quang's help right now. Quang couldn't handle this shit. I'm gonna die. It's all my fucking soul. Yeah, I gotta be... Oh, man. I forgot how many souls I just lost. I can't...
Master Quang. You already got a master skin for Quang.
Bullshit.
Cry about it. They're probably tired of listening to us cry about not having a master skin.
Fight you one on one.
Quang's pretty fun, though. I like Quang. Motherfucker's got passive lifesteal. Shit. It's right up my alley. Passive life drain, I should say. I don't want to play him again. Using Thunder Cleaver on him.
Is it working?
Yeah. Pretty cool.
Pretty good.
I don't know about all that. We'll see. I haven't got to use it in game.
Quit healing.
Have some experience with the Thunder Beaver, but not the Thunder Cleaver.
Ah, you sick fuck.
Go, go, Thunder Beaver! I'll wait this one out, actually. Golly gee, Beef. What we have here, its natural habitat, is the elusive. Ever peculiar Thunder Beaver. It's migratory. in its natural habitat, the shopping mall.
You gonna play some Destiny today, or are you just gonna play him?
I'm gonna play some Destiny. I gotta get a couple of rounds with him. Shit, get him level 2 or something.
I didn't play at all yesterday. I didn't even feel like playing without you. I was like, goddamn, I can't play this without fear, you know?
You can play some of them older missions without me. That's why I got you fucking... your light cranked up there so you can run through them. Without getting a scratch on you.
I just don't feel like playing.
You should be able to blow through a lot of them now. Except for the strikes and shit like that. Come on, let me have Quang.
Just me and you? I don't know, I guess. I guess we'll try it.
What are you doing?
Fighting a boss. One of the hardest bosses in the game. He's a son of a bitch. I hate him. Somehow I only have 9 class, 8 class. No, really.
I don't think so, faggot. I just won the tap off for Quang. Had to do it to them, man. They didn't know I could out tap them, did they? I tap into my inner Mortal Kombat skill.
Got him. Good job.
Tap into Johnny Cage. My inner Cage. Inner Luke Kane. Remember him? Mortal Kombat. Form a fatality on these bitches. I think I got in my face, faggots. I am the one. I'm Jet Li, the one. Right here, baby.
That's true.
The one. He does some Jet Li type fucking one moves on this motherfucker.
How's his damage and health and shit starting out? Pretty good. Like Greystones, probably.
450.
Well, what's the attack speed get on him?
No.
So you need that.
Basic attack speed. Oh yeah. Mm-hmm. But he's kind of like, kind of like Sebrog, where a lot of attack speed is going to make him hard to control.
Right.
His sword's so fucking big. Well, it should be though. Good effect. Really good control.
So he's got about the reach of Fang.
Pretty much. He's fucking a monster sword as tall as I am. I wonder, don't drag the ground when I put it on my back.
Jumping down. They want to mark with some weird shit in this game. Down like messages in this game that other people can read. Some people try fucking other people up, but they'll tell you to jump. They put all this hidden shit. So it seems legit. Tell you to jump off a building or something. Special item below. There's nothing down there. I just want you to die. It's fucked up. Other people put like dead end, so most people turn back, but really there's fucking something crazy ahead. I'm gonna fight this sage bitch. I don't wanna fight her. Sissy boy on me.
Have you fucked up my sword, Paul? Fucking smack. three, four, one.
Just go up.
An allied tower is under attack. Maybe three.
Maybe not two.
Well, I took go on so fucking shit like this happens, I can finish it. No matter what. They're mad because I took a new guy. Fuck.
Getting calls this morning about this number.
It was me.
And, well, no, I was online because if it was a job already, I was going to call him back, you know, but I don't answer random ass numbers. And, there was one that had like comments, a number and shit, and, everyone was saying, they've been getting a lot of calls from the same exact number, and all they hear is like static and it's like a typewriter. I'm like, what the fuck? That's weird as hell. I mean, every single person said it was, they never heard anything. besides like static or like typewriting or like a keyboard or something, you know?
Ghost Rider.
Isn't that weird? That's fucking weird. Hurts myself in the future, so yeah.
Don't do it.
Good job. Good new job.
Now we're homeless and typing messages in the future.
Not homeless. Not Burger King in 20 years.
Thanks a lot. We could have been a franchise owner. Mm-hmm. He fucked up, wouldn't he? I don't need Thirst Fang on this fucker. Fuck you, Steel. Turn you in, bitch. But I'm a beast. It ain't my fault.
Oh, I can buy this shit again. Demon Fist.
Enemy has been
but...
You don't need a Demon Fist.
Oh, that is sick. I might get that. I might get that. Yo. So much cool shit here.
Let me take out another harvester. Springfield, something. Right.
Raiden?
I don't know.
Pretty sweet Raiden.
Ninja Gaiden. What was his name? He's young to be Raiden. guy's got a baby face.
He's Chinese, of course it has no hair on his knee. You ever seen a Chinese man with a beard?
Yeah, Mr. Miyagi.
He's Japanese.
Oh. Is he Chinese? Is this guy Chinese?
I don't know.
Could be.
He's going shit out of my eyes.
Oh, he's Chinese or Japanese, I guess.
Mm-hmm. I think he's Korean. They don't fuck with swords, do they?
Yeah, they do. You know, they're in competition. Yeah, they do. Them motherfuckers do sit over and play with swords. Ain't allowed to have internet, motherfuckers. Get their fingers chopped off. No, they do win competitions. Martial art competition. It was all into the Olympics too, you see, no.
An enemy tower is under attack.
So they ain't allowed to do for North Korea. They don't let them do much. What else they got to do?
An enemy tower is under attack.
Yeah, they got nothing better to do. Not allowed to do anything else.
I'm pretty sure they're not allowed to listen to you right now say that about them.
I know.
Which is the worst thing.
They're gonna send ninja spies to that house.
Another government is listening to you. Like your ours is.
You say that was a bad pull? My bad, dude.
Yeah.
Take it
terrible in. Pull. You even know how to pull?
No, I said coal.
Oh. Thought you were
the blacksmith
pulling off.
Guy in here that, he reinforces a weapon and shit. If you give him special coals, he'll be able to. You know, do more with your weapon. Sometimes they're good tools, sometimes they're bad. I don't know if he said it was a good or a bad one. Like, oh no. First dark magic. Oh fuck. That's just blind bitch. Something for her. I got something for her. Brow. There she is. She's going in today.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Motherfucker, don't get hurt. Ain't got a scratch on me.
Enemy tower is under enemy tower destroyed. An allied tower is under attack. We'll be right back.
I wanna fight that guy.
An enemy has been slain.
What are you staring at? Huh?
I'm staring at your lack of skills. In awe.
Attack. The enemy core is under attack.
Whoa.
Shut this down.